I've been seeing angels in my living room that have walked the sun and have slept on the moon, covered in the fragrance of their own perfume, telling me the stories coming true. Well, you see these angels see the light. Yeah, I had my troubles alright. I've been seeing angels. Hold on to their secrets and torn up memories.
I don't know if this is yellow,
horizons,
well, just whatever.
The sea.
There's a pen
hope for better days.
Many
times are tough. The angels give me strength. And I'm not giving up, so I'm wipe away my tears. I'm under my pain.
I'm
on my shoulders and I hold on to their strength.
How you got going?
I've been
seeing angels. Is this the first day of school?
Yeah!
Awesome, always. When I come to speak, I'm always very humble, honored to be in front of young people. Because as you grow, there's going to be a lot of things that come up, and I want everybody to like, feel like they want to be successful. And if I can be a part of that, you know, I'm really humbled and appreciative. So real quick, I want everybody to raise their hand. Who all wants to be successful in life? Dang, me too. Now, just to tell you a little bit about myself, like Mr. Gallego said, I am from Buffalo, New York. I always tell people Buffalo is like the Pueblo of New York State. So I kind of understand where you guys come from. Blue collar town. Had to overcome a lot as a kid. You know, I don't want to waste too much time getting into that, because I'd like to give you some things that can help you in your future. Had to overcome a little bit. Was able to go on to Erie Community College. Then I got a full ride, Temple University, Division I school. Played in the East-West Shrine, one of the top college games in the country. Then got drafted in 2006, played with the Broncos, where I met my beautiful wife. Everybody always asks, how did I end up here? And I tell them, my wife is very beautiful. I'm very humbled. She makes me a better person, and I couldn't be any happier to be with her, my family, or being in the city of Pueblo. Growing up, we weren't the richest family. It was just kind of me and my mom. I want to get to you today, all these little things that I kind of come up with along the way, I want you to kind of get it. So I want you to say, I'm confident. Everybody, 1, 2, 3.
Confidence
is going to get you so much in this world. The hard part is like football. Football is so easy when all the coaches draw it up. Truth be told, every offensive play is meant for a touchdown. Every defensive play is meant for a stoppage. But it gets complex when the things around you move. That's what makes it so hard. So, in saying that, I want everybody to be confident. I want you to be confident every day. But there's always going to be things in life that kind of chip away at that. It's gonna make it complex to be confident every day.